Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to take a deep dive into the Samsung M13 phone. This budget-friendly smartphone, it promises impressive features for its price point. So let's find out if it lives up to the hype. So firstly, we'll talk about the design and the build. Starting with the design, the Samsung phone boasts a sleek and a modern look, as you can see here. The phone features a plastic back and a frame, which keeps it lightweight. So the weight of this phone is somewhere around 195 grams. Despite being plastic, the build feels sturdy and comfortable to hold. The M13, it comes in a variety of colors, including light blue, deep green and orange color. So there are a variety of colors you can choose from. Next, we'll talk about the display. The Samsung M13 phone, it has a 6.5 inch PELS LCD display, and the resolution of this phone is around 720 into 1600 pixels. It's not an AMOLED panel, but the display, it still offers vibrant colors and decent brightness levels. Watching video and browsing the web on this screen, it is a pleasant experience. Though you might notice a lack of sharpness compared to higher resolution displays. Next, we'll talk about the performance of the smartphone. Under the hood, the performance is somewhere under the hood. The Samsung M13 is powered by Exynos 850 chipset. It has 4GB RAM. So for day-to-day tasks like browsing, social media and video streaming, the phone, it performs smoothly. However, you might experience some lag with more demanding applications or when you are multitasking heavily. This device runs on Android 12 with Samsung One UI Core 4.1. So it offers a user-friendly interface with plenty of customization options. So I have been using this phone around 1.5 years. The performance is pretty decent if you're using the web, if you're using the internet, but if you are to do something like heavy duty tasks, so this phone is not sufficient for that. Camera, we'll move to the camera next. So the Samsung M13, it features a triple camera setup. As you can see on the back, it has a 50 megapixel main sensor and a 5MP ultra wide lens and 2MP depth sensor. The main camera, it captures detail and vibrant photos in good lighting conditions. So it's a pretty decent camera quality. Again, it does not provide enough resolution, but compared to its price point, it's very decent. Battery life, the standout point about this phone is the battery life. So this is equipped with 5000 mAh battery. It lasts a full day with moderate usage. So whether you're streaming videos, you're browsing the web, it can easily last for a full day. And this phone also supports 15 watts fast charging, which is decent for its price range. So to wrap things up, the Samsung M13, it's a very solid budget smartphone that offers good value for money. It excels in design, battery life, and it provides a decent camera experience for casual photography. While it's not the best phone for heavy multitasking or gaming, but it's a reliable option for everyday use. If you're looking for an affordable smartphone with large display and great battery life, the Samsung M13 is it's worth considering. And I've been using this phone for 1.5 years, so I can give a very solid review on this. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this review helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech reviews.